on the Italian Riviera, every morning Beatrice delivers the giornale. Fede walks his dog Cleo to the end of the street to get the giornale. Then gets in his truck to bring the coffee down the mountain to Alexia. Alexia makes coffee for the beach team. Il pescatore, il barista, il bagnino. After a coffee, il barista sets the tables. Il bagnino smooths the sand. Il pescatore brings his day's catch to Pana, who prepares lunch for Giuliano. So he may continue restoring his castle. And after eating, send his twin brother Johnny to bring the Prosecco down to Alexia's restaurant so that all the beach goers may relax, have aperitivo, play tennis. If Beatrice doesn't deliver the giornale and Fede doesn't walk his dog Cleo, the coffee is never delivered and the beach team never begins their work. The tables are not set. The day's catch is never brought to Pana. Giuliano is unable to continue restoring his castle, and the Prosecco is never delivered to Alexia's restaurant. The beach goers never relax. No tennis. No aperitivo. On l'isola di Sleepy Jones, Beatrice always delivers the giornale. And there's never a question of what to wear. Come visit our island. Don't sleep on it. L'isola di Sleepy Jones.